New this morning, the Okata County coroner has confirmed that one person has died in that house fire in Gillett we've been telling you about this morning. The fire broke out around 11:30 last night on West Pine Street. Fire crews were on the scene for about 5 hours. The cause of the fire is not known, but the fire chief believes the home is a total loss.